This segment of DeMarva Life is brought to you by Gateway Subaru.
So it's about that time where we connect you with some of the loving animals here on DeMarva that are looking for a home.
I know Sean has a couple great ones for us in today's Pet Connect. He joins us now from Talbot Humane. Sean, what do you got there?
Hey, Jimmy and Lisa. Well, you know, I got some great animals to show you today, and I'm not just talking about dogs and cats. You'll see what I mean in just a couple minutes. I'm here with Patty Quimby from Talbot Humane. Thanks so much for joining me. Before we get into the animals, I want to ask you, you know, the weather outside is frightful. It's freezing out.
Yeah.
What can people do at home to make sure their pets are safe?
Well, part of being a responsible pet owner is providing for protection from the weather, of course, food, water, all of that. When temperatures are this low and brutal, really, the only protection is indoors. Mm-hmm. We encourage people to bring pets indoors. Indoor pets that are going out really should only be out for short periods of time. Mm-hmm. If you do have an outdoor pet, call your local Humane Society. Here in Talbot, we lend out indoor crates to anybody who needs them during times like this.
That's great.
So please reach out to your local Humane Societies for help.
Well, we want to get to the show, get on with the show and show you some of the animals we have available here. Let's start things off with Button. Let's bring over Button. Button is a very pretty cat. Tell me about her.
Yes, Buttons is 14 years old, if you can believe it. She was surrendered by her owner because they were moving. Sadly, we do see a lot of older cats surrendered, but they still have a lot of life in them, and you know, they're through that crazy kitten stage, so to me they're perfect.
Great. And we have another older cat.
Yes.
This is Booker. Booker's a little camera shy, so we're going to see if he can hang out over
here. He's being good. Booker is 11 years old, also surrendered by his owner because of moving. As you can see, he's a little shy, but he is a very affectionate cat. Again, would make somebody a fabulous aunt.
We're
going to
let him get back into his cage, and we're going to bring over a couple dogs. Start things off with Chai. Chai just came in.
Hey, Chai.
Right? Chai's relatively new to Talbot.
Chai came to us just last week as a stray, and he is only 2 years old, very handsome and
very
friendly,
pretty.
And is going to make somebody a great family dog.
Yeah, he's not going to last too long. And last but not least, we got Opal. Come on over here, Opal. Opal's got some energy.
Yes, Opal's energetic, but affectionate as well. We transferred her from Caroline County Humane Society. They're one of our shelter partners. And she's only 4 years old. Of course, all of our pets are spayed and neutered, and she is looking for her forever home.
Right, now, like I said at home, it's not just dogs and cats.
Yes.
You have chinchillas here. I want to see if we can pull one out. How did they come to be here? And tell me a little bit about these chinchillas.
Let's see if I can catch them.
They're quick. They're quick. Oh, we got one. Okay.
These come to us. They're surrendered by their owner. We did have six. We're now down to four. We adopt them as pairs. They bond together. But chinchillas have very specialized needs. They need. They cannot get wet.
So
they.
Soft.
They are very soft.
I could just...
They have to have dust baths. They have a very specific diet, and they have to be kept at a pretty ambient temperature, around 70 degrees at all times, all year long.
Well, if you want to read more about the chinchillas or any of the animals we just showed you today, visit our website, WBOC.com, and click on our picture at the top of the page. Jimmy, Lisa, I want to hold the chinchilla. It's so soft.
You know?
Yeah, you need to take those two home.
They have to go in pairs.
Gotta go in pairs.
We want to thank you for watching DeMarva Life. Be sure to join us Monday. We all know it's not safe to walk alone, but sometimes you can't avoid it. DeMarva Life's Melody Hopkins gets a lesson in self-defense. Should you come face to face with danger?
Wouldn't it be nice if we could just get all the bad guys off the streets to begin with? You can help local authorities do just that. We have another batch of fugitives in our Most Wanted Monday.
An 11-year-old girl is safe and sound after her dentist saved her life, but it didn't have anything to do with her teeth. Wait till you hear this remarkable story of how something else tipped him off that she had a very serious health condition.
A red, painful eye can be the sign of something serious, a corneal abrasion. It's a common injury. We're going to tell you the signs to look for, plus from color changes to swelling, find out what conditions have an effect on your eyes.
And we're going to find out what effect the Euro Sealer has on food. The ads claim it creates an airtight seal to lock in freshness. We put it to the test. DeMarva Life, life at its best here on DeMarva. Don't go anywhere. WBOC News at 6 starts in just a few minutes. But first, give it up one more time for Jamie Clough Dingler.
Thank you.
Ever since we said those three words, I knew that we'd be standing here today. Me wearing white and holding a bouquet, but everybody says those three words, so there are three more that I like to say. The world is full of I love yous, so this is the promise that I will make to you. If you're asking if I love you for the rest of my life, the answer's yes, I will. When the hard times come, if I'll be right there, standing by your side, the answer's yes, I will. And when we're old and gray, and look back at the life we've made, will I love you even more still? Yes, I will. Everything I ever wanted, and so much more I never thought I'd need. You make up the missing parts of me. I can't wait for our ever after. I know that we will live it happily. But the world is full of broken hearts, so this is the promise I made from the very start. If you're asking if I love you for the rest of my life, the answer's yes, I will. And when the hard times come, if I'll be right there, standing by your side, the answer's yes, I will. And when we're old and gray, and look back at the life we've made, will I love you even more still? Yes, I will. And I'll be your shoulder to cry on. I'll be the one you can't rely on when the rest of the world is falling apart. And you'll be the one that I sing to, 'cause you're the only one who's ever heard the music of my heart. So if you're asking if I love you for the rest of my life, the answer's yes, I will. And when the hard times come, if I'll be right there, standing by your side, the answer's yes, I will. And when we're old and gray, look back at the life we've made, will I love you even more still? I think you know what I would say, but for the rest of my life I'll tell you every day, the answer is and will always be yeah.